I know how we make our money.
The son of one of the wealthiest men in this city in our trunk.